Actually, I've always been addicted to action films. So okay. That's the kind of genre that I like to see. First of all, meeku andarike namaskaram. I'm not qualified to speak actually, and I'm very happy. Chala anandangundi that I'm here on stage between all of the media, my friends, my co-actors who have supported me, especially Suman sir, Priyadarshi, Vanilla Kishore. So the thing is that when I started theatre, I never imagined that I'll ever be ending up in films. But suddenly, one day I got a call from T-Series Lehri for Epataki Prema, which ended up me getting in front of the camera. Then after doing that, I started getting few film offers, but it was not that exciting. Until Aishwarya Garu, she came up to me from Eloquence Media, the production house, and Aures Avatar Entertainment, they were planning to make a film. And my director Nitin Garu, he auditioned me personally actually. So, like you said, the first question he asked me was that you look like a college boy, you know, next door boy. So, will you actually be able to do stunts? Oh, I'm sorry. So, this is the first time, na? So it'll take me some time. Anyways, so Nitin Garu asked me that, will you be able to do the stunts? You know, you don't have that kind of body or the kind of look for a macho hero. So I said, when are you going to actually shoot this film? So he said, we're going to start after 3 months. So I said, give me 2.5 months, I'll be ready for it. And luckily I had a background of learning martial arts from Hong Kong and from Singapore. So that helped me a lot. But the USP that got the best out of me was the action director, Sri Garu, because he believed in me and he said that you can do it. And I actually didn't know much that, you know, there are a lot of stunts which actually you can hire a stunt duplicate or something like that. So being my first film, I'm not much aware of it. So I started doing my stunts and there was always a action stunt duplicate sitting on the set, and then I was enjoying doing it, and then I made him sit there forever and he didn't get the chance to do any stunts, unfortunately. Actually, I just want to thank my producers for believing in me, my director for believing in me, for giving me this opportunity which I had never expected. I mean, why would anyone put so many crores of rupees on a newcomer? I just hope that I've lived up to the expectations of my producer, my director, and in some way I can entertain my audience. Ultimately, the film works because of the audience. And I'm again grateful to all my co-stars who have actually supported me and helped me in performing better. Thank you so much.
Hi, this is Trisha. I'm Radhika Apte.
What's on Krishnamurthy?
I'm Ali Mataratnanu.
You're watching E3 Media Network.
E3 Media Network.
E3 Media Network.
E3 Media Network. E3 means
entertainment.
Entertainment. Entertainment.